Ninja Bacon once again. The moon is rising. And I am... If this was a fan, I probably would not respond, but this is PvP, I know. Stone Coast. Oh no, my microphone thingy. It's falling. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Alrighty. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode in the mystical, wonderful land of MineZ. Alrighty, let's get started. We're gonna head off. This episode, I've decided we're going to head to the, wow, PvP, you are a nub. I have decided I'm going to head off towards the Hell Tree. All these little mystical spots of light. I'm going to grab some water real quick. We will begin our journey towards the Hell Tree, which I believe is this way. I'll have to check my map again. But that is the ultimate goal we have in mind right now, is to head to the Hell Tree. Get some supplies from there. I want to try to get full iron armor. And we will go from there. This is not the end goal I have in mind. However, this is a goal. Ooh. I need to be more careful when doing that. Alright, so let us head off towards the Hell Tree. And hopefully things will go smoothly from there. Alright guys, so we are here now at the Hell Tree. I can't really see it because it's not really rendering in. Hold on, give me a second. Let me... So we are here. I'm really scared. I don't like this place. But, okay, basically what happens is, if you've never been here before, when you come down here, there'll be this pressure plate right here on the east side of it, I think it is. The eastern shore from it, there is a thing here. And you just stand on this pressure plate, and the bridge will extend out. And as you begin walking, if you can tell behind me, sort of, it begins to retract. So basically, you just stand on it for a while, let it extend out, and then begin to walk across it. And then there's a pressure plate that does the same thing, but to the opposite end. Now, I have seen this location before. I have never been here, however. This is my first time, and I'll be honest with you guys, I'm scared out of my freaking mind. Because I know... this is a popular pigman spot, so I'm going to... and plus, there's zombie spawners, okay? I'm going to walk as slowly as I can, because I cannot afford to die. Normally, it would be more of a, I hope I don't die, but if I do, so what? This, I cannot die. Like, I cannot afford to die for reasons you guys will find out later. But I'll just put it to you this way. As of right now, I cannot die. If I die... I cannot die. That would not be... Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Get off me. Are you kidding me? Shoot. No! Just as I say I cannot afford to die, I'm about to die. Are you serious? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of MineZ. As you can clearly fail... I failed. As you can clearly see, I failed miserably that last attempt. And I guess where I'm at, back at the coast. I'm not even going to bother trying to get back to Hell Tree to get my stuff back. There's no way. It's impossible. So, I'm just here to kill things, I guess, and to... try to get back up north, because I gotta be up north to a certain location at a certain time for something special. But, I can't get there being way down here. Remind me never to go to Hell Tree again. That was a huge mistake. And I'm just gonna see... Ooh, loading's on. I'm gonna try to get as far up north again as I can. Admins, I wanted to say something. I love the Shotbow Network and I love what you guys have done for the server. However, get rid of the baby pig, man. Seriously, they're not needed. They're really not needed. Maybe add like some kind of special buff zombie that can spawn. Or, I mean, the pigmen were deadly enough as they were with spawning three baby zombies. So, do us all a favor and get rid of the baby pigmen. That's all I'm going to say. Okay. And once again, to show you, another reason I hate pigmen. I'm recording this much later than when I actually died, because I raged bad. I literally just quit. And then I came back, and so now I'm doing this again. It's just really upsetting that I died to total bullcrap like that. That's what I'm sad about. Not the fact that I died, but the fact that I died to bullcrap. Now we're back along the coast, starting a new journey, new adventure, whoopity freaking do. Something was telling me not to go to Hell Tree. Did I listen? Nope. So, I guess we're back along the coast. Yay. Freaking yay. Oh, come on. Seriously? I do not have time for this. So I just chose a random spawn, and I'm gonna try to get back up to the back up north as quickly as possible before my time runs out. I gotta get north. It is very important. Yeah, when I die to crap like that, I'll be honest with you, I don't take that very lightly. That was stupid on my part. I mean, even when I wasn't even that upset when I died at the floating islands, to be honest. I mean, I was, but I wasn't, like, you could tell, I was laughing, you know, it was like a joke. Nope, this is really just... Not so much the fact that I died, as much as the fact that I need to get... Is that I was... I don't know. So I'm gonna try to get farther up north. And see if I can... See what I can do from there, I guess. Great, great big group of zombies spawned in, I guess. I can't stick here very long, Mr. Zombie, so you're gonna need to get out of my way. I need to grab these potions and go. Yeah. Alright, let's get out. Is there any way out through these windows? Somebody nearby drowned. Okay. Whatevs. Alright. Well, to the north we go. Alright, I'm gonna go up, check the clock tower, see what I can get out of there, and head out. I may cut the video here when I leave this town, it depends. Well, let's see. I don't know. I mean, no, I'm just gonna stop talking about it. But I guess this is okay. If there's nobody here, I'm gonna be really surprised. I'm on a pretty full server, but in case you guys didn't know, I'm gonna inform you all of this. I recently did my first real TF2 video. I had done one sort of TF2 video before. That was more of just gameplay of TF2 with me asking questions. So that's back when my fraps was messed up and I didn't know what was wrong with it. Turns out it was a virus in my computer, which I got out. And now my fraps works perfectly fine, so yeah, just letting you know that. But not like the actual my first real TF2. Oh, is that a player? That's probably a zombie. If it was a player, I would have hoped they would have been smart enough to crouch. Yeah. But yep. So we went there, did that, and all that jazz. Had that episode recorded. Make sure y'all check that out. It was really fun, and I plan on doing much more in the future. With other people as well. So, yeah. Make sure you guys look at that. Because I want to branch out. I don't want this to be a Minecraft channel, though it kind of is at this point. I don't want it to be a Minecraft channel. I want it to be a gaming channel. Because most people call their channels gaming channels when all they do is play Minecraft. So, it's kind of starting right now at this moment. Yeah, it is a Minecraft channel. But I don't want it to stay a Minecraft channel, if you get what I mean. I just thought Minecraft would be a good start, you know? It's something, it's easy, it's simple. Well, more of MineZ, actually, because I haven't even done. I actually want to ask you guys, my fellow viewers, my small little bacon army of viewers. Oh, I wanted to ask you guys what you would think of a survival series. Would you guys be like, ew, another survival series? No. Or would you guys be like, sure, I'd like to see a MineZ series. Let me know, because I really don't want to start a survival series unless you guys want to see that. If you guys want to see that, please, 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 please tell me. Because as of right now, my channel basically consists of a little bit of TF2 and Shotbow. So, oh, are you kidding me? Alright, well, I guess I'm going to go and log. Yeah, we'll continue this as soon as I get back on. Alright, so we're back. So reboot. I just logged in and nobody came up. So, I didn't get slowness. So I am pretty sure nobody's here, at least as of right now. So I'm going to try to get to the top of this, maybe loot the potion chest one more time and then leave. Actually, it might, oh, the chest, now that I think about it, the chest may have despawned because I'm here. I hope not, but I guess we'll find out. Alright, the claim. Alrighty. I don't like this thing at all, to be honest. It's really scary. Alright. Doot, doot, doot. Alright. I don't think. Yeah, they haven't respawned. Dang. The chests have yet to respawn. Alright. Well, let's head back down and wait for them to respawn. Alright, Let's get up here and see what we can find, because we need stuff. I've officially gotten over my death at Hell Tree, and it is time to begin anew. I just really hope I can make it up north real quickly. But I am officially over it. Y'all can calm down about my rage. I am officially over it. That's not too great. I know they nerfed the chest here, which was really upsetting. This place used to be awesome, and then they nerfed the chest, which was sad. But I don't know why they would nerf them. Guess they just decided they wanted to. Because I mean, I really don't know why. All right, I think it's you go up through here. If it'll let me. Yeah. Through here, and then you press your way in there, get some air, come back up, keep going through, and you can come up through here, get some air, come back up, come back through. There's one last little pocket right here. Come up, get your air, and go back. And then, bada bang, you're at the top. Oh boy. And coming back down through here. And you're at the tippy top of the clock tower. And this used to be like, oh yes, iron boots. Okay. This used to be like the number one hot spot for really good gear at the coast. Now I think it's probably the spire is probably now the hot spot for good gear along the coast, or that's close to the coast anyway. Alright. Let's go a little lower. See what else is down here. There's a chest. One of these little suspendy thingies. Don't remember on which one. It's on one of them. But I don't remember which one. I may have missed it. I hope I didn't, but I may have. Okay. Gonna hit, ow. There they are. Or there it is. Bleh. I may miss a chest. Don't yell at me. I'll get spammed with... You missed a chest. I apologize. I don't come up here too often. I mean, I used to a really long time ago with a friend. So, oh, that's lightning outside of my house. So, like, in today's world, in the way MineZ is today, I'm not so sure about some of this stuff. Stay, oh no, stay away from me. Stay away from me! Okay. Chain pants. I'll take those. Alright, now let's jump. Cling. Dun, dun, dun. Ow. No! Damn it. Okay. Alright. Well, I think that is about... Okay. Whew. I think that is about everything for this episode. Kill off that zombie. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and comment. And if you want to, you can subscribe too. I mean, that... I'm not going to tell you you can't subscribe, but I'm not going to tell you that you can, or that you must. Blah. You can if you wish, but yep, so thanks for sticking with me, guys, even though I fail a bunch. I'm going to need a better sword. Oh no. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Bye.